Hello everyone, now we are going to making an experiment of PIR sensor connecting with Arduino Uno. For that, firstly we need the Arduino Uno and then the PIR sensor. Now that we are going to see our connection part. The 5 volt pin of the Arduino Uno is connected to the power pin of the PIR sensor, and then the ground pin of the PIR sensor is connected to the ground pin of the Arduino Uno. And then the signal pin of the PIR sensor is connected to the D12 pin of the Arduino Uno. Now we are going to see our coding part. Here is the coding part. Now we can start our simulation. When we started our simulation, the position which is not under the motion, the path which is not under the motion, it shows that object is not detected. When the position is moving, it's showing that object is detected, because of PIR sensor is detecting the object which is on the movement. Hence it is not under the range of the PIR sensor. Also it is showing that object is not detected. Hence, thank you.